Yeah, I do quite a bit of comedy. This is not comedy, I apologise for this. This one is pretty new and possibly an early draft stage. I called it Time's Up, in a subtle allusion to recent events. Time's up. My day-old red tulips perspire, hang their many heads, overspill the slack-jawed rim of a squat white ceramic vase. Cellophane sticky from the sozzled bargain basement of my favourite local primary colour supermarket. Pushing fingers and thumb into a plastic pair of scissors, I cut at neon green half-limp flesh laid bare, all diagonals. As an infant at a paper trimmer before they had learned the motion of right angles. And feed the amputee stalks back through the narrow neck, the bloated white belly, upright, petal cheeks redder still in lust or anger. What do you expect? I blinked when you advertise at such low prices. This one I wrote in response to the Beach Ready campaign. I don't know if you remember, a couple of years ago, and they had that Are You Beach Body Ready? And it had like a ridiculously skinny girl in a bikini as if you're not allowed to go on the beach unless you look like that. So yeah, this is my response to that. I'm going to be doing light, night, shadow. This will be a handle. There we go. Beach Ready. I've packed my bag, we've arrived on the cliff. I can smell the salt, I can feel the lift of my hair as it curves to meet the wind, which competes with the salt that flavours my skin. I have one spade and two spaded hands to sculpt castles in faraway lands. I have a notebook, lined and fresh, to people these lands with my silly, clever quests. I have my own body, useful for jumping when waiting is stone cold and waves yawn and threaten. My eyes are helpful to see that your splashes turn droplets to diamonds that sit on my lashes. I have my towel, sand creased and warm, to wrap from the chill as the sun starts to fall. I have the bat, I have the ball, I have the sand creased sandwich, I have the moon's early sky scroll. I have you, I have drawing in the sand, I have tangled hair and red eyes and burnt skin. I've got sand in every fucking thing. I have anemones in a bucket. I am beach ready.